Let me read something that you told your crowd yesterday. I believe you were in Kansas City last night, where you said we, meaning the United States, were slipping into a fascist system where it's a combination of government and big business and authoritarian rule and the suppression of the individual rights of each and every American citizen.